I am going to join the Sierra Club of New Jersey in opposing tolling the Scudder Falls Bridge. Tolling the Scudder Falls Bridge to pay for a project that I believe is way too large, way too costly, is a huge mistake and will have a very negative effect on all of our communities. They want to build a bridge that is 9 lanes wide plus 2 14-foot shoulders plus a $9 million bike path. If we start tolling this road, people will drive through Hopewell, New Jersey to avoid the toll, and they'll come across this little bridge. And this little bridge and this community and this sacred ground, Washington's Crossing, will not be able to handle the deluge of traffic that will come because we want to toll a bridge. And we have a governor and a state representative who tax too much, spend too much, and who fail to value the tax dollars we send to Harrisburg. From paying for stadiums in Pittsburgh, hotels in California, Pennsylvania, yes, you just bought a hotel in California, Pennsylvania, shrines to Jack Murtha, shrines to Arlen Specter, they keep finding ways to take more of our money and waste more of our money. The Delaware River Joint Toll Bridge Commission since 2005 has given out $45 million in grants for things unrelated to taking care of all the bridges like this bridge. They have plenty of money. They don't need a toll if they just got their financial house in order. But again, we see another government entity spending, 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 doing nothing to reduce expenditures and then wanting to take more and more and more money out of our pockets. I think they can afford to build a scaled back version of Scudder Falls Bridge, improve the interchanges. I don't think Scudder Falls Bridge needs to be any more than 6 lanes wide, an extra lane on each side. I see a lot of people nodding their heads. You guys go across this bridge all the time. We can't afford a $9 million bike path to nowhere right now. And this is just a perfect example of out of control government spending. We have to rein it in. We need a leader here representing us in Harrisburg that's going to stand up. Thanks again for coming out, folks. I appreciate all your support. Thank you.